Hello, I'm Danny and welcome to Plusnet Help. Today I'm going to show you how to change your wireless channel in your Technicolor TG582n router. Firstly, we need to log into your router. If you're not sure on how to do so, please see our help videos. This is your router homepage. There is a lot you can do from here. For the time being, we are just going to go to your wireless settings. In the middle of the page where it says Home Network, under here you can click on Wireless in blue. This will take you to the wireless access point and display the name of your wireless router, among other details. Most of these settings can be changed to suit your needs. In order to do this, we need to go to the Configure option in the top right hand corner. Now we are able to change your wireless channel. This can help with many wireless connection problems that can occur, the cause of which is usually too many people using the same channel in your area. The first is where it says Channel Selection. This needs to be set to manual. The second is where it says Channel. Here you'll see a drop-down menu with the numbers from 1 to 13. There is no standard perfect channel as this is down to your area. You'll need to experiment to find the channel that's best for you. We recommend trying channels 1, 6 or 11 first. Important, before you accept your changes, this will cause all wireless connections to be briefly dropped out. But don't worry, after a few minutes they will all be reconnected. Once you're ready, you can go to the bottom of the page and select Apply. Common wireless problems are one or multiple devices being unable to connect, a connection running slow or dropping out. And that's it. Hopefully this has helped you with all your wireless connection questions, but should you need further support, please visit www.plus.net/help or check out our help videos.